Here's a quick Python code to calculate the melting temperature of a DNA primer. First, we count the number of A, T, G, and C bases. Then we check the primer length. If it's shorter than 14 nucleotides, we use the simple formula 2 times A plus T and 4 times G plus C. If it's longer, we use a more accurate formula that includes the GC content and the primer length. Finally, we print the melting temperature in degrees Celsius. Simple, fast, and ready for your PCR primer design.